Hello everyone, welcome back for more Let's Play Star Wars The Old Republic. Last we left off, Havoc Squad had, well, betrayed the Republic and left us behind to die at the hands of three fairly weak Imperial troops. They should have just used a lieutenant that was a couple levels higher than me. That would have done the job. But anyway, Shepard is not going to take that lying down. But before we go anywhere,
so, Havoc Squad, the best of the best. Can't say I'm thrilled about the demotion, but it's an honor to be here, sir.
You're in my world now.
I just love hearing you say that, sir. Say it again.
Is this really how you want to start things off?
Yep.
4 years at the Academy, 7 years in the field, decorations, commendations. Would have been captain soon if command hadn't hung me out to dry.
Wine, wine, wine. Get over it.
I need you thinking about the mission, Jorgen, not your career.
I don't let personal grievances affect my mission performance. But hey, water under the bridge. Command put me in Havoc to help you find Tavis, and I intend to do just that. I've hunted Imperials from one side of the galaxy to the next. Used to command the Deadeyes, finest sniper squad in the Republic.
Who?
I'm not familiar with that outfit.
No? Maybe I'll tell you about them sometime.
Yeah, we're gonna get along great. Anyway, let's get to the shuttle, since we don't have a ship yet. I do have this. Oh, yeah. I would have gone with the walker, but I couldn't afford one. Well, I can't even go that way. I honestly do not remember enough about this planet. So we need to go to the fleet, where I'm going to do all the bonus little stuff that are available for easy XP. If it loads. Oh, can't look at it. Scout outfit, urban combat, jungle combat. Eh, he gets to be a scout. Let's see. Oh, I still haven't cleaned all this up. Oh well. Where was it? There it is. I'll How about I actually put it on the companion? There we go. Now he kinda matches me a little more. Just a little more, though. Havoc Squad's getting uniform changes all the way around. Now see, if they had a Mako-inspired mount, I would totally save up and buy that thing just for this character. Check our mail. Oh yeah, I actually got one piece of actual mail here. Talk about Lieutenant Virk from the private that was worried about him. Patrol Phantom Mind, gentleman's corpse and screaming your name. He was coherent when confronted. Acute radiation syndrome. He's dead. Eh. He deserved it. So anyway, we need to take the shuttle to Coruscant. But there is a little bit we can pick up here that will just speed through a whole lot of, get us some decent levels anyway. Let's go ahead and unmount so I can talk to all these people. There we go. That's a good chunk of experience. So now, what do I want to go with? I did a biochem character. Did a cyber tech. You know what? Give me just 1 second, folks. I need to look at something. Yeah, sorry about that. I realized that I had not done my typical transfers and such. And as such, I also realized another thing. I never opened up Rocket Boost for those areas that... Because I didn't even realize what Rocket Boost was. Shows I should have been reading, huh? But in areas where you can't mount, you can do this. About every half minute, you get 12 seconds of, you know, boost. Very useful, that. Anyway, yeah, my main thing was I mainly wanted to go in and make sure that I knew what... Made sure that I did Cybertech and Biochem, because I hadn't messed with Cybertech in the very slightest. So. And we'll learn some that we will never use, but I will use the time to pick gathering skills. If I can remember where that is. It's not there. Definitely not there. In the mission log? Yes, it was. Here we go. Crew skills. Armor mech, scavenging, and slicing. And underworld trading. So I think I will just get the gathering skills. I don't think I'll mess with the mission skills. I think I'll just get the gathering skills. Scavenging and slicing. Because I don't see myself bothering too much with the actual missions. At least anytime soon. Archaeology, investigation, diplomacy, treasure hunting, underworld trading, slicing. And scavenging. Here we go. instead of using rocket boost. We can now go to Coruscant. Sentence sounded really funny. So I stopped myself mid-sentence and started a new one. Oh well. And my cat is trying to get my attention. What is it? What is it, Starry? Are you ready for massive lag and slowdown? I am. I'm pretty sure that's what Coruscant's going to get us. I don't think this will fit in very well, but we're going to use it anyway. I do believe I have to sign in somewhere.
Wow. Spend enough time on a backwater like Ord Mantell, you almost forget what a civilized planet's supposed to look like. I did my officer training here, back before I was deployed to Ord Mantell. There was still a fair bit of reconstruction going on then. Rebuilding things the Imperials destroyed. I still can't believe the Empire managed to sack Coruscant back in the war. The capital of the entire Republic, and they raided it like some Outer Rim mudball.
I'm kind of surprised we got it back.
Seems like the Empire would have tried to hold on to Coruscant.
Nah, they didn't bring the numbers to actually take over. It was a psych-op. Sack Coruscant, scare everyone in the Republic. Get people thinking that nobody's safe. Anyways, we should get moving. Don't want to keep anyone important waiting.
Sure we do. I keep people waiting all the time. There we go, level 11. Now we gotta go meet with General Garza. A lot of wind around here. Guess that's what we get for open air spaceports, huh? Oh yeah, I'm gonna be using the hell out of rocket boost.
Yes, Senator, that's exactly what I'm saying. I can assure you that I've seen no shred of proof supporting these rumors of a defection within Spec Force Division.
General, surely you understand. We need more than just your assurances in a matter of this.
My assurances are what you're getting, Senator. They'll have to be enough. Now, if you'll excuse me, I seem to have a guest.
But General...
Impeccable timing, Lieutenant. I'm General Garza. It's good to finally meet you in person.
That is a very interesting outfit choice for someone your age. Just saying. Are you supposed to be my CO?
For a Special Forces General, you don't look like much.
Given what you've just survived, I'll attribute that little jewel of disrespect to stress this time. Speaking of which, allow me to congratulate you. You accomplished some impressive things on Ord Mantell.
Save the praise.
I don't need your approval, General.
And I don't need that tone, Lieutenant. It's good that we're learning so much about one another already.
I kinda like her.
Sergeant Jorgen, I'm pleased to have you with us as well. General Vander holds you in very high regard.
Thank you, sir. But General Vander has an odd way of showing his regard.
Vander did the best he could for you, Sergeant. And I'd say a position in the Republic's most decorated Special Forces squad is doing very well indeed. It's regrettable about Tavis and the others. I knew they were upset, but I never imagined they would be so foolish as to defect. Nevertheless, whatever your former squad mates once were to us, they are now extremely dangerous enemies of the Republic.
Can't wait to make them pay.
Those traitors will suffer for what they've done.
I'm glad I can depend on you to do what's necessary, Lieutenant.
So, let's load up a strike shuttle and hunt Tavis and the rest of them down like the scum they are.
I would very much like to give that order, Sergeant. But I'm afraid we've discovered some new information since you left Ord Mantell. Our intelligence shows that hundreds of other Special Forces soldiers have followed Tavis and defected to the Empire. In short, Lieutenant, we have a catastrophe on our hands.
This is kind of insane.
I can't believe so many soldiers could abandon our cause.
It's a dire situation, but we aren't out of options yet. We have one powerful asset that Tavis and his followers haven't planned for. You. Tavis believes you're dead on Ord Mantell, and that Havoc's defection is still a secret. Right now, Tavis will be securing his armament and supplies. We need to cut those supply lines while he isn't expecting it.
Why would he need supplies? He has the Empire.
Tavis is with the Empire now. Wouldn't they keep him supplied?
The Sith Empire welcomes our defectors, but they're not going to equip men whose loyalty isn't proven. Tavis will need other sources. In the past, when Havoc needed supplies outside of the normal Republic channels, they purchased the items from underworld groups here on Coruscant. I have units working to cut off these underworld sources, but two organizations are proving difficult. The Black Sun and the Migrant Merchants Guild.
How tough can they be?
Can these groups really stand against us?
These aren't simple gangs, Lieutenant. They control large territories and extensive resources. You'll begin with the Migrant Merchants Guild. Our intelligence indicates that they're supplying Tavis with a full platoon of advanced war droids. Your mission, in the broad strokes, will be to locate the droid shipments going to Tavis and destroy them.
So, why not just shell the whole place?
Just mortar them all and save me the trouble, sir.
This is Coruscant, not a war zone. One of my people, Corporal Garum, will meet you outside the Migrant Merchant Guild's territory with the full operational details. These missions are critical, Lieutenant. Our future success or failure is contingent on how well supplied Tavis and his followers are.
This should be easy.
After Ord Mantell, these thugs won't even be a challenge.
Don't underestimate these people. There's a reason why they've been so successful up to now, and it isn't their charming personalities. I'll be observing your operations from here through your armor cam. Good luck, Lieutenant.
I'm gonna break that freaking armor cam. Guess what, Eric? You got a promotion to Bullet Sponge. So where am I going? Where is Corporal Garum? Somewhere on the other side of a speeder. Okay then. You know what? I have abilities I haven't put up yet, have I? Don't I? Rally, I don't think is gonna do anything. Legacy stuff, Unity. Yeah, I know it's not active now, but it will be. Mini Dance. Why not? We'll throw the punch in there for good measure. Okay. Been a few months since I've started a new character. I've forgotten many things.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I guess my speeder will fit in around here.
Protection. Now, are we leaving or not?
As soon as you sign this waiver, sir.
nice, calm taxi ride with a cannon strapped to my back. Since I'm doing double gathering, I guess I should worry about the nodes, huh? Can't mount here. Do this. Ha ha ha! Node. Credit cases, huh? Where is Garam relative to me? It's from the south, okay. I mean, I'm probably not gonna make a whole lot of money from it, but you know. Hi.
Lieutenant, Corporal Garam, sir. Ready to brief you on the Migrant Merchants Guild at your command, sir.
Get on with it, then.
Start talking, soldier. I don't have all day.
Sir, yes, sir. The Migrant Merchants Guild is a criminal organization comprised primarily of non-humans whose homes were destroyed by the Empire's assault on Coruscant. They began squatting in this district and refused to leave when Republic security tried to push them out. There's been an uneasy truce ever since.
Truce?
This is the capital of the Republic. Why do we put up with this?
With resources so low, Command decided that conflicts elsewhere take priority over securing this particular patch of Coruscant. General Garza informed me that your primary target within the guild is a cyborg inventor named Krell. Reports indicate that Krell's strength and speed are at least triple the human norm, with genius-level intelligence to boot. Taking him down will be a real challenge, sir.
Good.
I've been hoping for a real fight.
Additionally, Krell has designed and constructed a full platoon of advanced war droids that we believe are intended for Tavis and the other Spec Force traitors.
A full platoon is a lot of firepower to lose. Tavis is really gonna feel this one.
General Garza wants all of Krell's war droids neutralized before they can be shipped out, sir.
Give me some recon.
What's so advanced about these war droids?
Heavy armor, multiple integrated weapon systems, and advanced combat and targeting logic, sir. The deadliest droids money can buy. Krell has his war droids patrolling the Migrant Merchants Guild base. General Garza wants them all found and destroyed.
Let's just call in a strike, shall we?
This is Coruscant. We can make one call and have the whole place fragged.
The Migrant Merchants Guild is a civilian organization. The general decided that a full-scale attack would make us look like the bad guys.
So?
That concludes the briefing, sir. Good luck and good hunting.
Uh-huh. Okay, so how far do I have to travel? Little ways. Little ways. Important person coming through. Out of my way. Fighting. Hey, you. Go get their attention.
I won't let you down, sir.
Uh-huh. Scan that crate for now, would you? All the notes over there. Aw. Didn't get to mortar them. A lot of slicing. Not seeing much stuff in the way of scavenging. It's the easiest way back there. The other way. Of course it is. There's some scavenging. Let's hope for more. Well, I hope for more. Eh. Should be more of an up-close fighter. Yeah, let's do this. Coming. Oh, I could have scavenged him. Yeah, I still got the stuff. Okay. Waste of perfectly good lightning. Need to stop confusing it for my other powers. You didn't even respond to that? Weird. Gonna go kill him. Now I can do it because I'm like right here. I like that power. Way too much. I wish it recharged a little faster. Oh well. Oh! Yeah, these people just do not quite understand what they're up against. That's why they keep attacking. That's why their attacks keep failing. I take it these are the containers? Sure look like it. One. Two. There we go. Now I need to find the droids. They're probably in there. But these are hiding nodes. On arc, scan away.
Gotcha.
Neat. They all died easily. I'm getting a lot of credit cases. Probably won't get much money out of them, but hey, mainly getting skills up. Anyone else? Just him? Okay, there they are, in the back. Hey, go attack the one in the middle, would you? Level 12. Goody for me. Here. Gonna be everywhere in here, aren't they? Good. Okay, so we want to go north first because, well... Wow, neat. You might be, though. Go kill it. Okay, distract it while I kill it. There we go. I am definitely gonna need to worry about my inventory space very soon, aren't I? All the slicing I've been doing. Yep, starting to gather quite a selection of cases there. Give me items. One over there, too. Okay, no notes popped up there. Alternative hacking. There we go. Even though I am picking up slicing, I mean, come on. Hello, Krell. You're only level 10.
Republic scum! Do you really believe you can come here and destroy my creations without conscience? When you die here today, your feeble Republic will learn what it means to meddle in my work.
Aren't you scary?
Have you been practicing that line?
You're a brave fool, aren't you? But bravery cannot save you. You're far too late. My plans are already in motion. Soon the people of this world will be brought to their knees by my greatest creations, my masterpieces.
Masterpieces.
What are you talking about, Krell?
I have taken ordinary humans off the streets and implanted several of them with advanced cybernetic enhancements. Their abilities now rival even my own. The cyborgs' enhancements are internal and undetectable. The subjects themselves don't know who among them was augmented, and neither will anyone else until it's much too late.
Yeah, it's too late for you.
Whatever part of you is still alive, I'm gonna kill it.
Fool! This cannot end in any way but your death. After you've been dealt with, I'll release my creations back to their normal lives, to wait until my hidden programming activates.
This guy's full of it. I don't buy any of this.
Once my masterpieces begin their work, the people of Coruscant will never be safe again.
Yeah, don't buy it.
You're bluffing.
Believe whatever you like. When it happens, you'll be long dead. Destroy her!
Okay, well, let's see. Oh, good, you gooped them all up for me. Most of them. Some of them got out of the way. Blew you up. That was the best you could do, huh? Boy, you were not a very good specimen there.
Come in, Lieutenant. I want you to move immediately and destroy the cyborgs that Krell created. We need to deal with them now before they can disappear into the normal population. These situations are never easy. These people did not choose to be what they now are, but many more lives could be at stake. You have to eliminate Krell's creations.
What if he was bluffing?
We can't know for sure if Krell was telling the truth, sir.
Whether Krell was bluffing or not, these cyborgs are a risk we cannot allow.
I'm giving
you the kill order, Lieutenant. I take full responsibility for the consequences. Now get it done.
Bye, Mommy.
Let's get this over with.
Garza out.
This is a waste of time. We should be going after the traitors, not gunning people down just because some madman said they're dangerous.
Shut up, Jorgen.
Nobody asked for your opinion, Sergeant.
Stay back. The door's locked and sealed. You can't get in. We heard all of the fighting, and we heard you talking to that freak, Krell. We're not coming out until you swear you won't hurt us.
We can work this out.
Just open the door, let's talk about this.
But we're not cyborgs. I'd know if I was some half-machine freak. This is insane.
You out there, listen. I'm not sure about these others, but I can assure you that I'm not a cyborg.
What? Are you calling me a freak like Krell? I am not a freak. Maybe you're the cyborg and you're trying to trick everyone.
I am not! He spent far more time operating on you than he did on me, so if anyone's...
Both of you, stop it! None of us are cyborgs. That's all there is to it.
How about some proof?
Prove you aren't cyborgs and I'll let you go.
What do you mean, prove we aren't cyborgs? You might as well ask us to prove we're not Rancors. It's obvious, isn't it? This is insane. Even if a few of us are cyborgs, would you really murder all of us just to be sure none of the cyborgs escape?
Open the door.
I'm getting tired of arguing about this through a door.
Please, soldier, think this through. Cyborgs or not, we haven't done anything wrong. There's no reason to kill us.
Too bad.
My orders are reason enough.
What are you?
They were a risk.
Come in, Lieutenant. Good work. This was an unfortunate necessity, but you handled it well.
It's all the same to me.
Killing is killing, sir.
Come back to my office now. We need to discuss your next assignment. Garza out.
Okay. I guess it's a very good thing we cannot get, you know, lose approval points. Let's see. Because I think we'd be negative with Auric right about now. I don't think he's approved of anything we've done. Well, a few things, but not much.
Lieutenant, congratulations again on your work against the Migrant Merchants Guild. It was a difficult situation, and you handled it well. Let's move on to your next target, the Black Sun, a powerful organization composed of Coruscant's most violent criminals. Black Sun has a wide network of sources, providing them with the deadliest weaponry available, including a powerful nerve agent that they're selling to Tavis in bulk.
Coruscant's a mess.
I can't believe these groups are operating on the capital of the Republic.
Coruscant hasn't been the same since the Empire's attack, just before the treaty. I suppose we're fortunate that things aren't worse. A Spec 4 Sergeant Jaxo has carried out some advanced reconnaissance of Black Sun's headquarters. You'll rendezvous with her for a detailed plan of attack. We can't risk any of this nerve gas falling into Tavis's hands, Lieutenant. Use all necessary force. Dismissed.
Fine by me. So, I do believe it is about that time. Yep, it is about time to take a break. A short break, but a break nonetheless. Once I get done running through Coruscant's quarter here. Rocket boost needs to be active more often. I just got it and I'm already complaining about the cooldown for things like this. Sit in the cantina. Cantina's somewhere down here, isn't it? Yeah. Like right around this corner. Here it is. Park this right in the middle of the cantina and take up all the bar seats. Because I am a jerk. For a minute, anyway. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. We will be back next time with more Star Wars The Old Republic as we play with Renegade Ship in the Star Wars universe. Anyway, take care, all. I will see you back next time.